Hi, I'm Joey Cunningham, and welcome to McCormick Field. I'm here alongside Kyle Lindstrom, and we just got finished with the coin toss, as we have the Wayne Hills Patriots taking on the Lakeland Lancers in the county finals.
Now they're announcing the players. Number 16, Jessica Brennan, is walking out now.
Looks like we'll have a good game today between Lakeland and Wayne Hills. Wayne Hills the 1 seed and Lakeland being the 3 seed. What do you think we're going to see today, Kyle?
I mean, it's going to be a very close game. Hopefully, I mean, we see a great game tonight. All fair play. As long as the game is clean, I'm happy.
I agree with that, Kyle. Now, today it looks probably like the seniors going to have to come out and play a big game for the Wayne Hills Patriots, as Lakeland might have a tough time defending the 12-1 Wayne Hills Patriots team.
I mean, even on the Patriots, there are plenty of younger classmen just coming in from sophomore year, junior year, just playing this game.
You're right about that. Let's see what impact they can make.
All right, that's about it for the lineup here for the Highlanders.
We have the lineup for the Wayne Hills Patriots coming up. Here comes the captain, Brianna Holbert. Joined alongside fellow senior, Emma Higgins. Grace Akampora. Number 10, Taylor Lantain. And here comes the junior captain, Amy Pearl, onto the field, looking to make a big impact for the Patriots today. And that's probably it for the Patriots lineup today.
That was a big controversy with the Patriots. None of the seniors really wanted a junior captain, since it's so uncommon in this game.
Yeah, but if she can show leadership and she can show heart and she can play the game like she's supposed to, I can agree with that.
That is all you need.
That's the end of the national anthem, as we will now begin. Kyle, what impact players do you think we will be seeing today for each team?
I mean, Amy Prohl, she has been showing great leadership. She's a great player for Wayne Hills. And, I mean, there's just a few key players, like the goalie, Rachel Vellis. She'll play a giant part in this game.
Also on the Lakeland roster, number 15, Lissetta Mason.
As here's the opening face-off for the game. And Wayne Hill's going to start off with the ball here as they're on the attacking side right now. And the game has begun. Opening pass to Elise Vandermeer. Elise Vandermeer is going to pass to Emily Becker. Emily Becker coming around the right side. She's going to pass in front. Amy Prohl is going to pass it in front. It's still in front, and it's going to be a foul. Lakeland balls. Lakeland is all ready and set. Start this game for themselves. As Hills gets the ball back, pass to Amy Prohl. Amy Prohl, the slap shot to the left side of the net, is blocked in front. Pass is stolen by Wayne Hills. Another foul call. And Lakeland with a nice steal, but a foul is called. Looks like a Lakeland player will go into the penalty box. And Wayne Hills has the ball. Passes in front of the net. It's scooped around and hit. The slap shot from the looking for the cross in front. There's a shot right there. No good. And a foul.
It's key plays like that, Joe, that you just got to make in. I mean, just get your players where they have to be, getting the right formation, and they should have been good there.
The pass is in front. Here's Elise Vandermeer. And it's stolen by Lakeland Lancers. Lakeland going to the right side of the field. They got a burst of speed and a foul is called. And here's the pass and it's going to be stolen. And there's, looks like, Amy Prohl. As Amy has the ball now, passing it in front, and it's a slap shot. It's blocked by the goalie. Looking for a shot in front of the net. It's hit away. Here's the pass in front of the net. It's blocked. And a foul is called. Will be Wayne Hill's ball. Hit in front of the net. And it's crossed right near the goal, and a missed chance for Wayne Hill's right there.
I mean, it's important shots like that. Have the player right on the other side of the net. They can get those in easy.
Number 27, Amy Prohl, was right there for the shot, just not enough speed under it. And it's going to be a foul call as the pass by Lakeland is hit right there, right in front. And it's pass after pass along the left side. A dribble to the left side is stolen by Lakeland, but there's a foul called. Looks like it will be Wayne Hill's ball. And after Lakeland passed it in, and Lakeland still has the ball. Pass is hit. Oh, and it's right over the top, and it's scurried around and hit away by the Wayne Hills Patriots. And number 23 looks like she was pushed, and it will be Wayne Hills' ball. And Wayne Hills inbounds it. The pass. Amy Carback gets the ball, passes it. And the pass is scurrying around, and the goalie's going to kick it away. Nice kick by the goalie, Rachel Velas.
Another key player in this game is Rachel Velas. I mean, goalie plays such a huge role in games like this.
And here's Lakeland impounding the ball. And the pass is to the right side, going to the middle, and it's stopped. As they are now in transition. Here they go. And there's a foul called, and it's going in Lakeland's way. And Lakeland takes a shot. The pass the defender, and it's going to be out of bounds, it looks like. And here's Amy Prohl with the pass to the right side. And it is Lakeland ball after it goes out of bounds. And there's the slap. And it's hit to the right side. They're both going for the ball. And it will be Wayne Hills football. And it's hit to the right side. And it's going to go past the defense. And Lakeland has it in a great position. Oh, and Wayne Hills is having problems on their own end of the field right now as they just keep turning the ball over left and right. They need to get that trained out if they want to win. And here's the pass, and it looks like there's a foul called, but it will be going Wayne Hill's way. The pass is hit up. And here they go. Liz Byrne is getting into a scuffle. As Lakeland covers the net, the pass is passed up, and the cross, and Amy Prohl's shot will be deflected and right in front of the net, and it's a goal! Wayne Hill strikes first in the county final.
That's a big move right there. I mean, field hockey is not a high-scoring game, and every point you can get, you have to take.
And Wayne Hills now takes a 1-0 lead after what looked like a broken play turned into something great for them.
Wayne Hills goal by number 17, Stephanie Carback.
And Stephanie Carback with the goal. as Rachel Bell tips the ball right to her teammate, it gets stolen away. Wayne Hill's around the right side, and it will be a foul on Lakeland. As they're trying to get the penalty straightened out. Lakeland's pass is deflected.
We're now joined here with Jarrett Bernard for a few short moments.
Hello, Kyle.
All right, so here we got Wayne Hills deflecting it.
Lakeland will pass the ball.
Lakeland still has the ball, passing it in. Wayne Hill steals it from him, clearing up the side. Gets it to Liz Byrne.
Liz Byrne going up the side.
And Liz Byrne flattens her. We're now joined back with Joe Cunningham after a short break.
As Lakeland's ball right here. Lakeland off the foul is going to pass it right in front. And the ball, no one knows where it is, and there it is, but it's a foul call, but they're going to continue play. Pass is tipped. Lakeland's going to recover. Oh, and a nice pass by Lakeland, but the players cannot get to it. Lakeland has the ball going around the right side. They're still going. Straddling the out-of-bounds line, the pass is made, and it will be what looks like out-of-bounds, but Lakeland does have the ball. And Wayne Hills turns it over, but it will be recovered by Lakeland, and a foul is called. Lakeland ball. Lakeland going around the right side, and there's the pass, and it is, looks like the ref called it a tip ball. Still Lakeland's ball here. Lakeland passes to the right side, and it is a foul. Looks like the ball was out. And they're looking to cross it into the middle, but to no avail. The pass is, and that's a chip ball, but it will be a foul, and it will be Wayne Hill's ball. And it's Wayne Hill's ball, as Wayne Hill tries to pass around the left side. Oh! And the ball goes through most of the Lakeland defenders, and Wayne Hill is in transition. Here we go. Around the left side, they're going to have the ball, and then it will be stolen, but a foul is called, but it looks like it's still going to be Lakeland ball. And as Wayne Hill tries to get to the ball, it bounces off a player or two, and it looks like it was out. Stephanie Carback. And here's Stephanie Carback right to the middle, and the ball is chipped up. And Wayne Hills has the ball right in front of the net, and the goalie kicks it away.
Wow, accidents right there, just almost helping the Patriots.
Looks like Lakeland can't find the ball in time, and it's really hurting them right now. As the ball is sitting in front, looking for a shot. Amy Prohl, oh, and the ball is hit away right before the slap shot could be taken. She's going around the right side, and it will not work. And there's Amy Prohl, and she gets the ball taken away from her after beating one defender, but not the other. And it's taken back by Amanda LaGuardia. As Wayne Hills retains possession. Pass is crossed in the front, and it is found by Lakeland. Lakeland has the ball around the left side. Lakeland's trying to get it out of their own territory, but it is stolen, and across in front of the net is no good. But here's the slap shot, and it is will be hit away by Lakeland. But did they actually clear the ball fully out of their zone? And it will be Hill's ball. As Hills tries to make this a 2-0 lead, ball is hit. It's slapped across, and there's the cross in front of the net, and it is. The goalie's trying to cover the ball, and it is. Ball still alive. Wayne Hills has it. Out of bounds, looks like Lakeland's ball. As that was a tough series right there for Lakeland. Their goalie was able to keep the ball before the net, and it's really going to help them right there to save a 2-0 lead.
Yeah, great defense and great goalie right there for the Lancers.
Lakeland slaps it. Wayne Hills tries to recover, but Lakeland's still going to have the ball around the left side. Wayne Hills really does look like the dominant team right now, though, as they've had the ball for a much longer possession time than them, and it's shown with that one goal lead right there.
Even by watching. The ball is always on the Lancer side of the field. I mean, Wayne Hills, the ball is practically never been on their side.
And there's Lakeland. Lakeland's the ball back. Stephanie Carvax trying to look. Finds. Coming around the right side. Coming around the left, the right end. Pass right in front, and it's a missed shot. She couldn't make contact with the stick, and if she did, that probably would have been a goal right there. Missed opportunity by the Patriots. And Lancers have the ball, and they're trying to get it out of their own territory, which there's been in there the whole entire night right now. Still Lakeland balls. They're trying to still clear it. But every time they try and clear, it looks like Wayne Hills just has an answer for it and wants to keep it at their own end and plays as aggressively as they do to make it happen. Coach Londino is trying to coach up her team to a 2-0 lead and just to not let Lakeland score for the rest of the first half. Pass in front, and it's a foul called. Still be Wayne Hill's ball, and there's the pass right in front of the net, and it is hit away by the Lancers. The pass to the middle. Oh, and it's a good opportunity, and it just could not be chipped in.
I mean, really close to the Patriots there. I mean, Lancers are showing a great defense right now, but Wayne Hills is the upper team right now.
If you have possession, there's just going to be one ball that at least slips into the net, and that's what happened tonight for Wayne Hills right now. Doesn't matter how great your defense is, you can't keep it in your zone the whole entire night. Looks like it's going to be Wayne Hill's ball. As Wayne Hill's going to take it from about 20 yards before the goal. Amy Prohl gets the ball stolen away from her by a Lancer defender. Ball is hit, but they will be calling a foul on the play. Lakeland balls. Lakeland's about to slap it. They're dribbling up, and here's the hit. She tried to dribble around the Wayne Hill defender, but it will not work. Wayne Hill's dribbling deep down in the field like they've been tonight, and the cross is in front of the net. It is hit, and the goalie denies it. But Wayne Hills looks like they will still retain possession, and they will. Sticks collide, and there's the pass. They're trying to clear it right in front of the net, and it's hit. Goalie with the save, and it is slapped away by Wayne Hills as Wayne Hills tries to keep it in the territory, and it's goalie save. Goalie's trying to keep the ball away, and the defender for Lakeland made a huge play right there as Wayne Hills was about to come right in front of the net and slap it in for their second goal of the game, but the Lakeland defenders didn't allow that.
Great start by Elise Vanderman. That she got past a few defenders on the way down, just bringing the ball down where it needs to be.
Looks like it's going to be Lakeland ball. Lakeland's looking to hit it and make something happen before the 10-minute mark in the first half, just to make sure that Wayne Hills can't have the upper hand for too much longer in the first half. Hello. 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 And there's the hit to the right side, and it is slapped in front. And Lakeland's going to have the ball as Lakeland's trying to pass it, and they have numbers. But the Wayne Hills defenders, like they've been all night, have just been stopping Lakeland from getting any farther into their zone. Lakeland balls, they're going to slap it in front. They're trying to look for an attacker. Stolen away by Wayne Hills, and Wayne Hills is trying to get down the field as fast as they can to recover this ball. But Lakeland's going to have the ball back as the ball is hit out of bounds by Wayne Hills. And the ball is out of bounds. Looks like it's going to be Wayne Hill's ball.
Amy Pearl going to take it out. Pass it to Elise Vandermeer. And ball's going the other way now. Pass it down the field.
Patriots really showing a lot of domination tonight.
Looks like it's going to be Lancer ball as Lancers are trying to hit it in front. Wayne Hills is going to make a nice stop on the play, and they have numbers in transition. Going around the right side, they're trying to get away from the sideline just to make it so they don't have to keep these out-of-bounds calls from keep on going. Wayne Hills ball. Amy Pearl's going to hit it, but it is hit away immediately by a Lancer defender. They have numbers, but the ball is hit in the air, and there will be a foul called. Wayne Hill's around the right, around the left side, and they're trying to look for a pass in front. Wayne Hill's looking for a pass in front, but to no avail. Lakeland's gonna have the ball, but Wayne Hill's gonna retain it. But Lakeland's gonna get it right back. Will be Wayne Hill's ball, though, after an out of bounds hit. And here's the hit, but it's going to be stolen away by Lakeland. Wayne Hill's defender's near, and they're going to retain possession. and nice dribbling moves by number 17, Steph Carback. And oh, and they're looking for the slap shot to make the score 2-0, but it will be blocked by Wayne Hills. Wayne Hills deflects their own shot, and it will not work. Wayne Hills hits the ball in front. Passed away. And it will be, it looks like Lantern ball. Ball is hit to the right side, and it will be taken out of the middle, and the goalie almost had to make a big save there in order to prevent the goal from being 2-0. Lakeland Lancer ball as it hits to the right side, but Lakeland, looks like he went off Lakeland defender, and it did. It's hit to the right side, and Lakeland's trying to get out of their own territory, and it is still Wayne Hill's ball as they hit it in front. But Lakeland hits the ball very high, and that will be a foul. It's going to be Wayne Hill's ball. They're going to try and put it right in front of the net for a great shot. And it's hit away by Lakeland. And Lakeland's going to have numbers, but Wayne Hills off of a little silly turnover, but it looks like Wayne Hills will give the ball right back. Lakeland has the ball. Hills has the ball, and they slide, but it will not work. And Wayne Hills is trying to look for a clear in front of the net, and it will not work. And Lakeland balls are going to the middle, and it's going to be hit away by Lakeland, and Lakeland trying to get the ball on offense so they can at least try and muster up something, but this Wayne Hills defense looked impeccable tonight. And there's Wayne Hills trying to get a shot off, but it will not work. Ball's hit up out of bounds.
Above the knees as a stop.
Looks like it's Lakeland ball, and it is. And Lakeland's going to hit it, and it's after going through one of the Lakeland Lancers' legs, it has a chance to go right to a wide-open teammate, but to no avail. And it's hit by Wayne Hills, trying to get it to the middle or the right side. Either one has been working for them great tonight. Wayne Hills hitting along the right side and hit off of a player, and out of bounds, Wayne Hills ball. A foul's called. Looks like it will still be Wayne Hills ball. And the hit by Lakeland. They're trying to retain possession. And it looks like Lakeland might get the ball back. But Wayne Hills going to keep it. Ball's crossed in front. And a slap shot. They're trying to find who has the ball right now. Trying to get one good shot on net right now. Passes around to the right side. The middle passes to the right. Wayne Hills has just lost possession right there. And for a great opportunity for the Patriots, just did not work for them right there. It's Wayne Hills' ball. They get it right off before it goes out of bounds. And the slap by Amy Pearl. It's hit to the right side, but it will still be Wayne Hill's ball after a foul is called. And here it goes to the left side, but Lakeland's going to hit it away. And it's hit, and Lakeland is looking to retain possession, but it's not going to work. As the foul is called, looks like it's going to be Wayne Hill's ball. And Wayne Hill's almost losing their own territory, and they can save it right before. But the ref has thought otherwise, as the foul is called out of bounds, and it will be Lakeland ball. Lancers are going around the left side, trying to look for at least something that can make this Wayne Hill's defense look like they haven't been doing amazing tonight. Wayne Hill's defense has been unstoppable tonight. I don't know if it's just a pass that they're making, Kyle, but they're looking like they're playing a great game.
I mean, they're all just blocking the ball every time they get a chance. And
another example right there.
Exactly, Joey, exactly.
And it's hit to the right side, they're looking for room. Oh, and it will be Wayne Hill's ball as they're trying to go really fast here. They're trying to play an up-tempo game against the Lakeland Lancers tonight. Cross in front, but it's no good, but they get the ball in a good shot. Passes right in front of the net. Hit away by Lakeland, still Wayne Hill's ball. Wayne Hills has the ball, trying to slap it in front for a cross or something to get to at least a good shot. It's scoring for right now.
That's the end of the first half.
And there's the end of the first half with the score. Wayne Hills 1 and Lakeland 0. We'll be back with second half coverage after the break.
This is Nick Warzel's limelight, folks. This is when he brings his A game. The lights are turned on the field. Late in the day, he's ready to go.
On first down, Warzel back to pass. Excellent protection all the time in the world. Looking downfield, looking for Van Peden. Triple covered, sticks it in there, flags on the play. Van Peden ahead to the 20, looking for the sideline. He's across the 10, near the goal line, dives. Touchdown, Ray Van Peden.
Second half coverage, it's me and Kyle Lindstrom, as we have the Wayne Hills 1, Lakeland 0, as second half gets underway and the ball is hit to the right side and out of bounds, Wayne Hills ball. Now Kyle, Wayne Hills played a very, very dominant first half over the Lakeland Lancers. Think they can keep up the pressure on them?
I mean, they just keep playing the same way as they have been, have the same heart and everything. They'll be doing fine tonight.
I agree right now. Their defense has just been unstoppable right now. As Lakeland has the ball in the middle of the field, it's stolen by Wayne Hills. Wayne Hills looking in transition, trying to get to the same side as they've been doing all of first half. Lakeland's defense has also been very good tonight, but when you can't get the ball in your own zone, you're not going to keep the game low scoring. Will be Wayne Hill's balls. They're trying to keep the ball in front of the net as much as they can to see if they can create some scoring chances. Here's the pass. Trying to look to the pass to the right side, but it is no good. Wayne Hill's looks like they're going to retain possession in the same spot that they did last time. This Lakeland defense has been very good tonight. They've shown it a lot, but I mean that one goal really could be the difference because their offense really hasn't came to play tonight. And Wayne Hills has the ball to the left side, trying to rotate across and looking for a cross in front of the net. And it looks like it's blocked by the goalie. And that was a big save right there that could really be the key to this game right now. early in the second half, a wide open shot in front of the net. Looks like it was deflected or blocked by the goalie. That's going to be a big play from the end of the game, no matter what the score is. As Lakeland is going to hit the ball out of bounds, and it's going to be Wayne Hill's ball. Wayne Hill to the middle. They've been trying to get the ball to the middle all day, because when you get the ball to the middle, you can pass it to the left or right. And that ball looks like it'll be hit out of bounds, but the question is off who? It's going to be Wayne Hill's ball. It'll be Wayne Hill's ball on the left side of the field, all the way to the left hash. Let's see if Wayne Hill can get the ball in the middle like they've been trying to all night. Wayne Hill's going to retain possession after Lakeland has the ball. Going upfield to the middle, and it will be a foul called. Wayne Hill's going along the right side. Pass to the middle of the field is blocked, but it will be... Looks like it'll still be Wayne Hill's ball. As Wayne Hill makes a perfect pass downfield. They got numbers on the defense, but it will be a foul called again. Looks like they want the ball spot at the left hash. See if Wayne Hills can do anything about this, or if Lakeland's defense will keep staying up. Passes in front, and it's poked around, but it will be another foul called. Looks like it will be West Milford ball. As the ball is hit, but it looks like Wayne Hill's going to steal it again, as Wayne Hill's defense has been insane tonight. Wayne Hill's going around the right side. Pass is blocked, but it looks like there will be a foul called, and looks like a timeout is called. Looks like an official timeout. The officials are meeting up. Looks like the officials have got everything sorted out. Talking to the coaches right now. Talking to the Wayne Hills coach. Looks like it will be Wayne Hill's ball. We'll stay on this end. Wayne Hill's trying to get the ball in front. Will not work. It'll be blocked, and it looks like it'll be Lakeland balls. They continue to play on after the foul. And Lakeland just gives the ball right back to Wayne Hills, just hitting the ball right out of bounds. And there was a player in sight, just couldn't hit the player. It looks like it's been happening all night tonight. Ball is hit to the middle. Looks like Tori Mazza hits it to Elise Vandermeer. Elise Vandermeer passes to the right side. Coming around the right side is Hills, and they got a lot of numbers right now. Passes in front, and it will be... Looks like the call is out, but I think it will still stay Wayne Hill's ball. Not sure, though, right now. Kyle, do you know if that would be Wayne Hill's ball or Lakeland's ball?
That would be the Wayne Hill's ball. They're taking in right here.
Thank you, Kyle. Looks like Wayne Hill's coming around the right side, and another foul is called. Looks like it's still Wayne Hill's ball. And there's Wayne Hills trying to get the ball back to the middle, but it will not work as Lakeland is keep trying to block it off their defenders, and it's been working all night. It's just that their offensive game has not been there on the transitional part. Looks like It's going to be, looks like he's going back to Wayne Hills. We got a boo from the crowd on the Lakeland side. Looks like it's Wayne Hill's balls. They're trying to get to the middle or behind them. Pass is slap shot across, and it will be stolen by Lakeland as it's a 2-on-3 right now. Pass over to the right side, but it will not work. Looks like we're approaching the 20-minute mark for the rest of the game. And now here we go along the middle, and Wayne Hills has numbers, but Lakeland lucky to get the ball, and it looks like it's going to be right back to Wayne Hills. Shot in front of the net is not going to happen because of a foul call by the officials. Looks like it's going to be Lakeland ball, and I think it is. And Lakeland's going to have the ball, but they slap it right to Wayne Hills. Wayne Hills around the left side. Looks like Liz Byrne has the ball, and the slap shot is on, and it is no good. As Wayne Hills had the numbers and the play set up, but did not work. The goalie made a terrific save. And it looks like Wayne Hills will have another chance at the net as they will try to make something happen right here and make it 2-0 and probably the end of it. And here's the hit, and it's not going to work. And another slap shot is on. But it's not going to work. It's going to be blocked. And it's going to look like it's going to be Lakeland ball. And Lakeland just has offensive problems all day. So Wayne Hills defense has come prepared today. As the Lakeland Lancers really haven't had any chances at net tonight. Looks like Lakeland has the ball coming around the middle, and another foul is called, but they will play on. As Lakeland with another turnover. Wayne Hill's looking to get in transition. Trying to get the ball to the left side, to the middle. Nice pass along to the right side. Trying to get it back to the middle of the field, but it will not work. And the cross right in front of the net. Players are diving. It looks like a kick ball is going to happen. It looks like it's going to be Lakeland ball.
Wayne Hill is calling a timeout right here.
Big timeout by Wayne Hills right here as they're looking to regroup and get their offense back on track. As they keep having the chances, but they don't look like they're going to work. Defense has been really good, though, tonight. Right, Kyle?
Yeah, I mean, with the Lancers' defense, they're always crowding the goalie. And the Wayne Hills Patriots, I mean, they just can't get the ball through all of them.
And then when the Lancers have the ball in transition, they just can't do anything with it, throwing the ball away left and right tonight. What do you think Atlanta can do for the rest of the half to make this game more competitive?
I mean, they really have to step up their offense here. They've had a pretty decent defense as of right now. But, I mean, the offense has been very lackluster performance tonight.
That's a good word for what their offense has been. It hasn't been terrible because they have been getting transition looks, but they just can't make anything of them. Looks like it will be. Kyle, do you remember whose ball it is?
If I recall, it would be the Lancers' ball.
And you are right. As the Lancers are going to have the ball in their own territory, trying to clear it so Wayne Hills can't get an opportunity, and that's exactly what they do. As Wayne Hills is going to have to make up a lot of field if they want to score right here. They've been playing a nice up-tempo offense today, and it looks like there's a foul call. And that could be a big call right here. looks like Coach Landino is arguing the call. Looks like the official is going to give her an explanation here. As it's Amy Prohl is going to be coming to the penalty box. Lakeland ball, and that could be a huge momentum turn as Amy Prohl has been great on both sides of the ball today. Maybe this is the chance that Lakeland needed for our offense to get to be rising. The ball is hit to the right side. Lakeland's trying to get it, and they do. Lakeland hasn't been doing much dribbling tonight. They're just trying to pass it, but it's not working really well tonight. They got to get their dribbling very well tonight. And the pass in front of the net, it's hit away. Wayne Hill's defense is right there. And there will be a foul call. It looks like a kick ball. As it looks like it's Wayne Hill's ball as they survive a tough task right there where they thought they were just about to get scored on. Now they're probably going to be in transition looking for more.
That was the first threat of the game to the goalie right there. And, I mean, Wayne Hill's defense played off very well, getting the ball right out of there as soon as possible.
And it will stay Lancer's ball. But I don't know if they might have another opportunity like that for the rest of the game. And it's along the right side, and a foul is called. And Wayne Hills has the ball. Coming around the right side, the sideline, they're trying to straddle it. It looks like they'll keep possession right now. Basically, Kyle, if they chew the clock, I think they're easily going to get the win right here.
Yeah, I mean, there's about 20 minutes left in the game. I mean, it's going to be hard to keep the ball out of the goal for that long. As long as they can score another run, maybe, they'll be in there.
They've done it for the last 40 minutes, and maybe they could do it here. And another chance right in front of the net, but it is hit away by Wayne Hills, and it looks like the ball will go out of bounds. Lakeland ball, a big opportunity missed right there, Kyle. And Lakeland's trying to get the ball off as soon as possible, make these Wayne Hills defenders get out of position, but it's not really working all day tonight.
Lancer have been just hitting it down the field the whole night, and it's not beneficial to the team at all.
And Wayne Hills going to have the ball again. If Wayne Hills' offense can keep the ball for this long of possession, I mean, they're looking great right now to win this game. Wayne Hills had a much longer possession time tonight, and it's really shown on the scoreboard. Lakeland hasn't really had a lot of chances just because of their time of possession. Wayne Hills hits it along the sideline, and it will be out of bounds. Looks like it's the Lakeland ball. Oh, and a Lakeland pass could have got intercepted, but it will not be. Wayne Hill's balls are trying to hurry in transition. Passes in front. Had a girl open, tried to get it to her. Did not work. And the hit is right to the middle, and Wayne Hills missed a big opportunity right there. They had a 2-on-1, and the one was the goalie. With an attacker on one side and attacker on the other, just when it took one pass across the net. But the defenders came from behind and stopped the play from happening. Wayne Hill's going to have another big opportunity right here, as they've not really been that great on them. As Wayne Hills has it, they're trying to get in front of the net, but a bad pass will probably result in Lakeland ball, and it does. Lakeland tries to slap the ball away. Not a great hit, though. Still be Lakeland ball. Lakeland's trying to play it fast. Will not work, though. Sometimes, Kyle, fast isn't really the greatest way to play because you're really hurrying up your passes and not making the greatest of them. Oh, and right in front of the net, but the goalie corrals the ball. And one shot by Hills. Looks like a foul is called. Will be on the goalie. Wayne Hill's going to have another opportunity with Lakeland in the net. Let's see if they can make the most of it. Hills passes it. Will be a foul call. Wainhill's going to have another opportunity. Pass right there, trying to do something different tonight. They've been doing the same thing a lot tonight, but it has been working. So you can't really judge your game plan based on what's been successful tonight. And the hit, it's going along. It looks like the Lancers might have the ball. It's going to be out of bounds. Wainhill's will get another offensive opportunity to see if they can get another goal. This is how they scored the first one. And the pass is in front. Looking towards the middle. The middle's blocked off and another foul is called. Looks like Lakeland will have the ball and they'll be playing on after the foul call. Nice hit downfield, but again, another turnover by Lakeland as it will be out, but it will be Wainhill's ball. Wainhill's trying to get the ball out of their own zone with about 15 minutes to go. Wainhill's looks like they have been dominant team tonight. Wainhill's has the ball coming down the right side of the field. And they're keeping the ball all game long, but let's see if maybe they can muster something up right here and get a big goal. And there's another foul called. Looks like it's still going to be Wainhill's. Looks like some substitutes are coming in for the Lakeland Lancers. Wainhill's ball coming around the right side, and the ball is out. It will stay with Wainhill's. Wainhill's has the ball. And Wainhill's trying to get another scoring opportunity here, but looks like Lakeland's defense has been very dominant as well tonight as Wainhill's. But Wainhill's offense has been the hero tonight for them. And here's another opportunity for the Wainhill's offense to get another goal, which could be easily the game winner.
One goal here would make all the difference for the Wainhill's Patriots.
And here's a hit. Oh, and both sticks collide and there will be a foul. Look like a stick-to-stick collision right there. Wainhill's is getting to the ball and they will have it. The hit is up, oh, and the goalie makes a save, but a foul was called before the shot. Looks like Lakeland's going to have the ball and another pass that's going to be intercepted by the Wainhill's defense. Wainhill's has the ball and they will turn it over. You haven't seen much of that tonight off their first pass. And Lakeland is going to be the first of the ball, but they're not. Wainhill's putting a good second effort right there to get the ball, and their hard work might pay off here. As Wainhill's going to retain possession, this could be a big scoring opportunity. And if it does, it will be coming off that second effort. The cross in front of the net, the pass, the slap shot, and it will be deflected off, and Lakeland ball. And here goes Lakeland on offense, and it will be deflected, and it looks like it'll be Wainhill's ball, but another foul is called. Still going to be Wainhill's ball as they play on. A foul is called again. Will be Wainhill's ball in Lakeland territory, trying to pass it in front of the net to set up a slap shot and easily the game-winning goal. And the pass right there. Goalie saves it. Will be Wainhill's ball back into the attacking area. And passes right in front of the net, looking for his shot. And here's a shot. Oh, it's going to be a pass right in front of the net, and it's no good. Still will be Wayne Hill's ball. And here goes Lakeland. But as soon as they get it, they're going to lose the ball, and it looks like it's going to be out, but it depends who it's out on. Looks like Wayne Hill's going to have the ball. Looks like another foul is called, but it looks like a continuation foul. Looks like Wayne Hill's still gonna have the ball, but it looks like there's a stick-to-stick collision. It still will be Wayne Hill's ball. On the continuation foul, Wayne Hill's gonna have the ball, but it's passed right to Lakeland, and Wayne Hill's gonna get the ball back as soon as they pass to Lakeland. That looks like it's been the story tonight. As soon as Lakeland gets the ball in a good position, they're just gonna give it right back to Wayne Hill's. As there's almost exactly 10 minutes left in the game, two-thirds through the first half, the second half, and it looks like Wayne Hills has still been a dominant team just because of his defense that has been working all night for them. Wayne Hills loses the ball. Lakeland's in transition. Lakeland had numbers, and they lost them. It still will be Lakeland ball as they're trying to look for some late-game magic here with about 9 minutes to go. If Lakeland can get a shot on or two, maybe Wayne Hill's defense might, maybe they'll find a hole or two in the Wayne Hill's defense and possibly get a really good shot on goal, if not a game-tying goal. And Wayne Hill's is playing full defense right now as they just don't want to give up the shot. And Wayne Hill's is on the break. It's a 2-on-1. Wayne Hill's has numbers. Wayne Hill's is getting around the outside looking for a shot. The ball is slapped in front. Pass is made, but another foul is called. It's going to be Wayne Hill's ball in the attacking area. Will be Wayne Hill's ball. Wayne Hill's passing it to the left side. The slap shot is on, and it's off the goalie's blocker. Still will be Wayne Hill's ball in the same area. The goalie made a big save there, hit right off her left knee pad, and saving a potential real big goal for them. Wayne Hill's has the ball, but they can't get any shots on right now. Another foul is called. Captain Bree Holbert's looking to make an impact right here. And the pass is right in front of the net. Blocked away by Lakeland, and another foul is called. Wayne Hills has the ball looking to score a goal that will make it 2-0 with 7 minutes to go. Pass in front of the net, blocked away by the goalie, and it'll stay in bounds. No, it won't. It'll go out of bounds, and it'll be Wayne Hill's ball. Wayne Hill's making some nice moves around the left side. And here's the shot. It's blocked away, but it will be Lakeland ball. With under 7 minutes to go right now, Wayne Hills just has to prevent that one goal from going in, and they will be victorious in this game.
Award ceremony following the end of the game. We'll be recognizing our winning team at center field. Please stick around for our award ceremony following the conclusion of the game.
It will be Wayne Hill's ball right now, as they just have to hold the ball right now. And if they can chew up a big bunch of that clock, I mean, they're going to come out of this game with a win. And it's hit right in front. Wayne Hills is looking for something to happen. another shot. Wayne Hills has the ball, and it looks like it'll be a foul called, and it will be Lakeland ball.
Oh, come on, guys. Come on. Oh, you're better than that. Come on.
Another timeout is called by Wayne Hills. Kyle, what have you seen from the Lakeland offense that makes you believe they can score a goal late in the game?
I mean, I haven't seen a ton from the Lakeland offense, but I mean, I've seen a few breaks, and they run it all the way down, but then the Wayne Hills defense is just there to stop them.
I don't know if you agree with me here, but when they do have their chances, they are great chances, and they missed out on a couple big ones.
I would definitely agree with that.
Wayne Hills defense has been the key right now for this game right now, and it looks like Lakeland isn't going to have many other scoring chances if they aren't going to capitalize on that and their passes.
Even Wayne Hills. Wayne Hills has been on the opposite side of the field for the whole entire game, but still has only scored one goal.
You have to give it to Lakeland's defense, though. For having the ball on their side that long, Wayne Hills should have had at least two or three goals this game, but Lakeland has kept it to that one goal margin.
Absolutely.
As the timeout is over and it looks like they're going to get back to play, looks like it will be Wayne Hills' ball.
At the conclusion of the game.
Come on, Emma. Get that flat.
Wayne Hills going to have the ball with the round. With under six to go right now. Whatever's going to happen here is going to happen quick for Lakeland. As Wayne Hills has the ball in transition. They got numbers, and here's the pass in front. They're going to get a slap shot opportunity. Oh, and a save by the goalie. As they had an opportunity, but it hits off the goalie's left foot. And a big save, and Lakeland still has a chance in this one.
What a great save by the goalie over there. I mean, I wouldn't be able to stop that if I was in that position.
Wayne Hills had a great opportunity, and they did nothing wrong on there. Just that the Lakeland goalie really made a big save right there and kept their team alive. As Wayne Hills has the ball in front, and another foul is called, Lakeland ball. With under five to go right now, Wayne Hills defense has been playing big. If they can keep the offense and keep chewing up this clock, they will win. We'll be back to Wayne Hills ball. Looks like it will be Wayne Hills ball near the attacking zone. And the pass is going to be stolen away by Lakeland, and Lakeland's trying to find a teammate. It's out of bounds. Let's see whose ball it'll be. It'll be Wayne Hill's ball right now with about 4:20 to go in this game. It's going to be Lakeland ball as they're trying to get in transition, but a foul is called. Will be Wayne Hill's ball on the continuation as Taylor Lantane is going to pass it in. Pass is stolen by Lakeland, but Wayne Hill's going to retain possession. Amy Pearl's trying to get it to her teammate. Looks like it was going to be stolen, but Wayne Hill's going to retain possession. 4 minutes to go in this game. If Wayne Hill can keep chewing this clock, it's over. Wayne Hill has the ball. Another shot. This can easily do it. Oh, and the goal is missed. Wide left of the post. Wayne Hills with a golden opportunity, and it just went down the drain right there. As Lakeland has restored a new life right now, and they could easily come back in this game. Everything has happened in their way so far. As in the second half, Wayne Hills had the more opportunities, but their defenses and missed shots have been able to keep them in this game. Looks like we have 3 minutes left in the game, and Lakeland has to score one goal if they want to keep themselves alive. The ball is passed to the right side. They have numbers. And the pass is away. There's no one on her. Pass to the front of the net. Lakeland loses the ball. Wayne Hills will retain possession. They try to get out of their own zone. Wayne Hills trying to get it into transition, and right before they can do so, a foul is called. Wayne Hill's ball with around 2:30 to go. Looks like Wayne Hill's going to keep possession. And a foul is called. Looks like he's going to be going Lakeland's way. On the continuation, it will be. Lakeland's going to have a good opportunity here. They have to do something with it. And it'll stay Lakeland ball after the foul. Looks like he hits a player in front, and it's, Lakeland had a pretty good opportunity right there, but not enough on the pass. If the pass is past the player. Looks like it's going to be still Wayne Hill. It looks like it's going to be turned to Wayne Hill's ball. Under two to go right here. As the ball goes out, it'll be Wayne Hill's ball, looks like. 2 minutes left. All they have to do is eat up the clock. Looks like they're going to start double-teaming the ball right now for Lakeland. That's a smart decision. Lakeland has the ball coming around the left side. Nothing's going to happen, though, right there. Wayne Hills has the ball. Since Lakeland's playing such an attacking game right now, if Wayne Hills can get the ball in their territory, it's probably going to be really easy to score, considering they're not going to have a lot of defenders back. Here goes Hills around the left side. Hills is looking for a teammate in the middle, and stumbling player is going to be big for Wayne Hills, but Wayne Hills is going to retain possession after the miscue. Wayne Hills has numbers. Looks like Wayne Hills is just going to look to run out the rest of the clock and win this county final. Looks like Lakeland might have one last opportunity. But Wayne Hill's defender, number 13, Tori Mazza, is going to stop that from happening. Wayne Hill's about a minute or so away from winning this county final. Looks like Lakeland might have one final run in order to tie this game up. And there's the end of the game as Wayne Hill's gonna capture the county final championship as they defeat the Lakeland Lancers 1-0 off of Stephanie Carback goal in the first half. Wayne Hill's gonna remain victorious and win their back-to-back county final.
What a game tonight. I mean, Wayne Hill's strong offense, getting down the field, keeping it down there, and the defense just putting it back to the offense.
Exactly, Kyle. Wayne Hill's playing a fantastic game tonight, but you gotta give something to the Lakeland Lancers for keeping their heart in the game, and their defense is just outstanding tonight. But that one goal will be the difference.
Even though there are many things that the Wayne Hills team could work on, a win is a win, and now they are the county champions.
Well, I'm Joey Cunningham from West Milford Field.
And I'm Kyle Lindstrom.
And we'll be back to you later as the Wayne Hills Patriots win the county championship 1-0 against the Lakeland Lancers.